There's 100,000 Frenchmen in New Orleans. In New Orleans, there are Frenchmen everywhere. But your house could burn down, or your babies could drown.
Hey LEVON, Steven out of Vanguard here. Just wanted to give you all a call. The Grammy nominations came back first thing this morning, and we got one for the Dirt Farmer album. And not only that, it looks like they're going to do a lifetime achievement honor for the band this year.
I pulled into Nazareth. I was feeling about half past dead.
Here's these guys. They don't have a proper name. They don't have a proper front man. There's this weird internal chemistry going on. LEVON is absolutely crucial to what the band means because he was not only the only American, but the only Southern American in the group.
Early in the morning, when the church bells toll.